is always one of the most popular events at the Universiade, and there was no shortage of interest in the final event, even though it wasn't actually in competition. Young and old gathered at the rink in Trento to watch the end of competition gala, which brings together all the medalists for what the billboard writers would call a show-stopping ice spectacular. First onto the ice were the Russians, Ksenia Stolbova and Fedor Klimov. These two were runaway winners of the pairs, finishing over 20 points clear of their compatriots Evgenia Tarasova and Vladimir Morozov. Stolbova and Klimov performing to the Rolling Stones hit Laugh, I Nearly Died. Definitely not lost in the wilderness. Another pair out on the ice, Pernell Caron and Lloyd Jones, the French duo that collected a commanding gold in the dance. No Eddie Piaf for them though, again choosing music from a British band, Queen's Seaside Rendezvous. Certainly there was a kind of magic, even if we aren't exactly by the sea here in the mountains of Trentino. Sofia Birkova had a tough old battle with the Italian Valentina Maffei before she came through to win the women's event. Dressed to kill in black, the Russian took on James Horner's score for the Mask of Zorro. Suspect. Song Nan won the men's event. Student at Beijing Sports University, he's an experienced campaigner, three times Chinese national champion, bronze medalist at the Asian Games in 2011, silver at the 2010 Junior World Championships. This arguably the biggest win of his international career. For him, Chinese Kung Fu. Team from Song Nan. Well, all of the medalists took their turn on the ice. It was a terrific evening without the pressure of competition. So let's just take a look at some of the other skaters in action.